Hi, welcome back to my channel. This is a capacitance meter by Bonton. I don't know how to pronounce this. I've sold it on eBay for something like 70 euro. It is untested and we will have a look inside right now. Here is the rear side. Test adapter. Many different voltages, external programming pin assignments. Nice. So all we have to open up is this screw here. There's nothing more. So here, this will be shipped today to a customer in Austria, in my country. And I'm very curious, what will we see? Nice gold-plated boards or silver-plated ones, or who knows? Okay. Here's the instrument, the input thing, a little switch. A mains transformer, mains input fuses. This is part of the power supply, I guess. Ooh, nice gold-plated pins here. What's this? Nice components everywhere. And this board here. Great components everywhere. Of course, I won't touch anything because it would probably ruin the alignment. What's here? Grounding, okay. We can't see in here. Can we open it up easily? Woo! Look at that! Awesome! So we see three read relays, probably for three different input settings, ranges. Texas Instruments. And yeah, and that's it. I hope you liked and enjoyed this video and see you again soon. Bye. And great, great thanks to my supporters on Patreon. Your help is very appreciated. I really need this money for this channel. Thank you so much. Okay.